Mr. Vercetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
Hey, Caddy, get over here.
If he dies, I take over.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours.
He's got a blade.
Yeah,
stop running
for everything.
That slime ball.
Away from me, you cheap bastard.
Oh, you make me run and I'll get all sweaty.
I've wasted my life and my looks.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Double,
but you're squealing.
This is for the dance and one south by point. Now, you're ready. Hold on.
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, huh? Clap your snout.
Oh, no thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
Pretty thing, I'll show you.
The rain! She's straight wet this time of the year!
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Freeze imperialist American pig that is propriété of a government français. Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here! You got to do better, Mr. Snell! Thank you.
job.
Guys, that one rocks.